You really dissected him, Doctor. Good for you.